Let's get to some breaking news now out of Washington. The Trump administration's travel ban will stay in effect for now. The ban applied to six Muslim-majority countries and to refugees from around the globe. The White House's travel ban was scaled back by a lower court ruling, but the Washington Post reports the Supreme Court put that ruling on hold temporarily until a full hearing can be held on the merits of the case next month.
You may have seen